I was seeking truth, and I found it in my religion.
And Angela isn't alone in converting to Islam. In fact, an estimated 20,000 Americans each year become Muslims and join mosques. But life in the U.S. for Muslims hasn't been easy since September 11th.
Yeah, people do react differently to me.
And in a strange twist of events, Angela became a Muslim just weeks after 9/11.
What was the experience like for you?
Well, it was a poor timing on my part.
And how did her family react when Angela told them?
What was your reaction?
Well, actually, I wasn't all that surprised. I was also kind of proud of my daughter because she proved to be an independent thinker.
So looking at Angela today versus the Angela that you grew up with,
mm-hmm.
do you see her as being happier today?
Yes. Yes, I do.
So you see this as a positive change?
Absolutely.
But Angela says when she hears terrorist talk from Adam Gadan, the fellow Californian now accused of treason for becoming a member of Al-Qaeda, it makes her blood boil.
We should go and slaughter their women and children one by one.
Does that get you angry?
Yes. Yes, it's my religion, and it's being hijacked.
And even with all the changes she's gone through, there's one thing she's not changing. She's keeping her Christian name.
Why have you not changed your name?
Because my mother gave me my name.